answered my prayer, and I walked on at ease and peace with the bugs all gone. Bombs are dropping, but the bugs aren't bad. My prayers were answered, so I don't understand why those people who are dying seem so sad. If they just prayed harder, if they just prayed harder, it won't be so bad. I pray in the morning when I first wake up, while checking the markets and drinking my cup. He guides my broker, keeps my mind at ease. Never mind the famine, never mind the war and disease. He's there for me when I need him most. Helps me pick my clothes, but I don't like to boast. When thousands die in a single day, he was probably busy making bugs go away. Bombs are dropping, but the bugs aren't bad. My prayers were answered, so I don't understand why those people who are dying seem so sad. If they just prayed harder, if they just prayed harder, it won't be so bad. Now bad things happen as part of his plan. Like a kid with cancer, not even a man. I'm sure his parents know it was just his time. Their hopes and prayers weren't as strong as mine. Now I lay me down to sleep, pray the Lord my soul to keep. Millions of others, nothing over their heads, praying for nothing, nothing but to be fed. Bombs are dropping, but the bugs aren't bad. My prayers were answered, so I don't understand why those people who are dying seem so sad. If they just prayed harder, if they just prayed harder, if they just prayed harder, it won't be so bad.